At the very base, we have the substrate, often sapphire or silicon carbide. Grown directly on the substrate are the epitaxial layers. First, the n-type layer, the source of our free electrons or charge carriers, then the p-type layer, full of holes where electrons can go. Between them is the active region. When we apply forward bias, electrons flow from the n-side into this region and recombine with holes from the p-type side. Each recombination event releases energy as a photon, light. To feed that flow of electrons, we attach metal contacts on both sides of the junction. A tiny wire bond connects the top contact to the external lead frame, while the bottom contact is often part of the base itself. These metal pathways ensure current reaches the active region with minimal resistance. Encasing the entire chip is the encapsulating dome, a colored or clear epoxy lens depending on its use.